Hi everybody, Money King here with another video. So today I'll be riding that quad right there on the left corner of yourself of the camera. Sorry that there's a stick in the way of the camera. I actually just had to set my camera up in a tree because I couldn't get it anywhere else, and I couldn't put it on my helmet because I got a new helmet. And my friend's using my other helmet that actually worked. Yeah, I'm gonna go put my phone over by my dirt bike and my other dirt bike. So, and then we'll get this thing started. Just for identity, and here's Junior right here. You probably saw him go past a couple times. Talking about you and camera. Go subscribe to him, JD Vlogs. And I'm gonna do some donuts right here. Let's start, okay? If you guys enjoyed, please go subscribe and like if you haven't already. There are so many rocks out here. I'm just bouncing and hopping and doing whatever. He knows how to leave. Oh my. I'm gonna do one more. Hey, you hit that dirt bike, you're gonna pay for it! I just hit my dirt bike.
Yeah.
video off for doing a burnout for you guys. So I'm gonna end the video off doing a burnout for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Okay. 18 minute long video. Good. Here's the glasses. That's the dirt bike. It's about to be a 19 minute. That's the burnout. Juicy. I don't really, we didn't really do burnouts here. We did, some low holes. There's my quad that I was doing donuts on. Dirt bike. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I had fun today, and I hope you guys had fun watching this video. So if you did, leave a like and subscribe to this channel. Nathan Walker, Money King Vlogs, and King Raps, because I got two more raps for you. Three more videos for you, which is more motocross. More JD Vlogs, probably. I don't know. More skateboarding videos. I gotta do those. I actually just got a skateboard. And that's, we did that too. So, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Subscribe to JD Vlogs. His, the link to his channel will be in the description below. And, see you guys all next time. See you guys all next time, and peace out.